sold. $700, thank you very much. Bid number tonight is 261 Rickhoff. Thank you.
Item number seven. This is your chance to be a race car driver for the day.
Go out and smash.
No, we don't need to slow. Oh my God. This is an actual race car driving. No.
Let's kick it.
Good. I would be so happy, and I would tell my friends he's okay and that they get to come home tonight. I would be so excited for the school day to be over, because then I could go home and see them. And there's, you know, a lot of times when my brother can be pretty annoying. But then there's times where he's like, just like that one thing in the day that just makes you smile. And there's like times when he's like talking to people and I hear him like say something, but then I start laughing when I really don't want to laugh. And he, like, he just cracks you up. And like, I don't know, it's just, he just has something in him that is just so special that not a lot of people have. And when that, you know, person who you love so much has a possibility of, you know, you might, like, they just couldn't be, you know, good, like, they could get really hurt, like, during surgery or something, and that's really, you know, terrifying thought to think of. And I'm just happy that, you know, he's okay right now, and that, you know, I can see him today and be able to give him a hug.
Oh, man.
Hi, I'm Mason. First one is, when I got out of surgery, I woke up and I was like, Mom, where's my underwear? And she's like, oh, it's right here, sorry. And I'm like, Mom, they took my underwear off. And she's like, yeah, I know. And I'm like, that can't happen again. Which is okay, but when I almost didn't let a doctor operate on me because he was really young. His name was Dr. Anthony Wong, and I didn't let him operate on me because he looked so young, and I, you know, just came out of high school, and so I asked him, how old are you? And he said, guess. And so I said, okay, are you between the years 20 and 30? And he said, no. And so then I said, what about 30 and 40? And he's like, yes. And so I say, okay, then 35. And so he says, you're close. I'm 34. And so, and I did a pretty good job. And I don't know, but holy cow, he did not look 34. He looked a lot younger than 34.
Did you let him operate?
I let him operate on me. I sure did. I didn't really have a choice then. Yeah. And, you know, I was awake, and I, you know, lived a good life. And then it was, I have my favorite doctors are Dr. Bono and Dr. Bosey. Dr. Bosey is my anesthesiologist, and Dr. Bono is my operator, my fixer-upper. And OMG, they are awesome. Poked, and I didn't want to get poked, there was only one thing that helped it, is saying the F-bomb.
Thank you.